An Army family making the move from Minnesota to Texas makes a heartbreaking stop in Kansas City.
Everything they owned was taken, but now after widespread police work, they're getting most of it back. Peggy Bright is live along I-435 with their story. Peggy?
Laura, it was just supposed to be an overnight stop on their way to Texas 2 weeks ago, but the Bisey family awoke to a nightmare. Their truck and 20-foot trailer gone. Today, three police agencies are trying to make up for it.
They had their entire worldly belongings with them.
Luke Bisey and his family are a lot happier today than they were on June 20th. That's when they spent the night at a Kansas City hotel and got up in the morning to an empty parking stall.
What do you do? Panic. You know, I had to make it to Fort Bliss in 3 days, but no vehicle, no money. You know, it was definitely a pain.
And perhaps most traumatizing for the Bisey boys. But now they've gotten good news.
Sounds like the kids have some of their toys and, you know, we got the majority of things back.
Police in Kansas City traced some of the family's stolen credit cards to Belton, where two suspects were identified. That led investigators to Urick, Missouri, where Henry County Sheriff's officers found the Bisey's furniture in someone's home in use. Search warrants back in Kansas City resulted in more items being found. The family is now retrieving what's been found and heading back to Texas. Their most valuable property recovered.
When they were going through the trailer, they found a lot of our pictures and wedding pictures, things like that, that are important, you know, so things you can't replace.
And they've made new friends with the police who recovered their things.
We're very happy that all of our efforts had success and that we were able to get their stuff for them. And it's nice to be able to interact with them and see the smiles on their faces.
Luke Bisey is himself a former police officer, and he says he's extremely surprised that investigators were even able to find their property, but their truck is very damaged. It will have to be fixed before they can take off on the road again for Texas. We are live along 435. Laura, back to you.
Peggy, so the stolen credit cards, that was the key to finding the rest of their stuff?
That was certainly the beginning of it. And then Luke also says that because they had something like 10,000 pounds of household items, that much stuff is simply hard to hide.
Well, that is a lot of stuff. Well, thank you, Peggy.